our pets. We love them. But did you know that adorable dog or cat can transform into a table shark? That's what your pet becomes when it's lurking just below the surface of your kitchen counter or table, sniffing out a treat, and then countersurfing its way to a quick snack. This is dangerous. Why? Our pets shouldn't be eating our food. They can choke, get sick, or even die. Plus, we can end up with cat hair in our spaghetti or go hungry because our lunch went to the dogs. So how do you tame a table shark? With these three easy steps. Number one, remove. Keep food out of reach. Just covering it isn't enough. And when you're cooking, keep pets out of the kitchen. Table sharks love messy chefs. Number two, leave it. Two words every pet should hear as a strong command. Use them often. Your pet will get the message. Number three, reward. To keep your pets away from food they shouldn't eat, use positive reinforcement. Treats are always welcome. And remember, if you never give your brand new puppy or kitten human food when they join your family, you won't have to worry about them growing a fin. Need more advice? Your veterinarian is a great resource. This message brought to you by Covetrus.